Hazrat Umar bin Al-Khattab radiyallahu anhu said, I heard Allah's Messenger sallallahu alaihi wasallam saying, the reward of deeds depends upon the intentions, and every person will get the reward according to what he has intended. So whoever emigrates for worldly benefits or for a woman to marry, his emigration will be for what he emigrated for.